This is the view from outside of the Lewis Recreation Center. It is open from 7 a.m. to 11 p.m. daily and is one of the most active places on campus. Let's see what's going on inside the rec.
Well, there's a whole variety of activities. Within the rec center, we're also responsible for the intramural program, so we have activities basically every week, Sunday through Thursday, that give students the opportunity to participate in different activities, stay active. We also offer a variety of fitness classes. We have kickboxing, spinning, yoga, and Pilates that are offered 4 days a week. So there's a variety of activities there that are all free to the Lewis students. There's also the fitness center, the field house, where you can use four interchangeable courts or an indoor track. There's the pool and the sauna downstairs.
So saw you guys playing the Wii. Is that something you take advantage of on a regular basis?
Yeah, I do. So because sometimes, you know, I don't want to go in the rec and, you know, run around. So this is something I could do while I'm just sitting down.
It's also got to be pretty nice that they have this type of thing, because then it's something you don't have to go out and purchase yourself, right?
They have it for free. You just have to sign a sheet and give them your ID, and you can play as long as you want.
In general, we tend to stick to more familiar sports, such as our flag footballs, basketball, dodgeball is a big favorite. We also started offering wiffle ball, floor hockey, indoor soccer. There's bowling that we have going on once every semester. That's a big favorite as well. Majority of students come back repeatedly, so many times you see someone in flag football, you're going to see that person again with either basketball or dodgeball or both. So it's nice to see students, once they do get involved in the program, they always tend to come back for at least one more activity.
So I see you guys got some soccer going. How often is this a regular thing? You guys play a lot?
Every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
So are there a lot of people that get involved with this kind of stuff?
Yeah, definitely. We get a lot of people out here.
Pretty much every night, yeah. We have at least 10, 15, sometimes even 20 guys who just play.
Okay. All right, cool. All right, so see, so you guys are playing some basketball tonight.
Yeah.
How often do you guys get in here and hoop it up?
Well, we try to get in here about almost about three, four times a week. Four times is stretching it. Three times is a good week. 2 days is almost a must.
Clean. They're nice. It's just gonna be a little bit bigger because when sports teams get in here, there's a lot of people. So for non-athletes, it makes it hard to work out.
I like the new equipment they got in the workout room, the weight room. They could use a little air fresheners.
Overall, I'm gonna say it's okay.
You don't like it?
Correct. I've been coming here since I started. I found out about this job just by coming here so much, working out, doing intramurals.
Whether it's me working or playing basketball throughout the night, or Alex here working with track, there's plenty of things going on in the rec center that we both are a part of, and there's many different things that the students can be a part of as well. So come in and see what's going on in the rec center today.